Michael Page. He's got a cute boy. He's now living down in the Gulf of Mexico. He's a paramedic in preparation for medical school. There's Russell Page, Sandra Page. This is in our kitchen on the left. Oh no, this is in our kitchen. Brian and Rachel, there's Ted Page. Must be Rebecca.
I know it's the one there.
Uh-oh. We just had chicken pox. We just had chicken pox. Rebecca Page is not the mother of five children. We're stopped at Grand Canyon again. The bridge crossing Grand
Thank you.
times.
My mother, Aunt Bert, was 70 years old in the snow. This was a really neat day. Jerry and I, on our second condo, saw the most beautiful sun. We had cloud cover. And it was late in the day, and there was a bear probably trying to cross, blocked by the rays of the sun, leading to a hole in the clouds. It was absolutely gorgeous. It was like right on the sky, something's flying off. Maybe it's doiling on the ground. This footage was taken about 1983. Jerry and I had been called 1963. Jerry and I had been called to serve as state missionaries on a landline mission to Yamkeenworth Indian School. Those were Navajo youth, and I believe these are Isleta youth right here. That with whom we worked. All of these were not River Yet people in the missionaries' talk.
This is interesting, Rainbow View.
All right, Jerry tells me that this footage is taken in Tuba City, Arizona. We have loaded up our vehicles, taking these young people over to a conference over there, and there is competition there, and maybe we're loading up after the conference here.
So you can speak to you.
The young lady on the left, we believe, is a lady missionary, That's Brother Olson, who was over this Lamanite program, and was the leader for all of us. There he goes, the protocols. Here's our look. No, that wasn't a member, was it? Is that our member of the memorial?
No,
is that
correct?
And this one right here is we made it back to from Tuba City to the church house. That's the Lamanite Indian School branch that was right across the street from the Indian School Seminary building.
That was the Indian School Seminary building. This is where, this is out at the back where the patio type, where the young men could play basketball and the young women could also. And then inside, this is probably young men and young women in the competition when they get over into the city, and they are speaking here to the local members, and this is the trophies that they won. They're speaking our singing competition, and Brother Olson again showing off the trophy of some type. This is a group singing, I think. I'm not sure if they're singing that.
What was that song?
A priest out there at the Catholic Church found out about it and raised it. family and been so scared to be dead, and so he never did join the church, so I don't know which. I took his young sisters out to the zoo, spent some time with them and his bride, and so this man is still in his family in 63.
Coach over in England, pro team. The
Chuck Darnell, who's been up with Jimmy since as he grew up and had his family and everything, passed away with a heart attack. There's Calvin got him, and Calvin grew up, went on to coach for 2 years of Valley High School, and then became an FBI agent. C.A. Bowerman is he's an attorney, and he actually still lives in the North Valley, in the outskirts of Good Fort now. Yeah, that's right, North Valley Ward now. We went from the Third Ward to the Fifth Ward to the North Valley Ward. And the music playing, of course, is from the 50s. That was David's idea. So you get to hear some of this beautiful 50s music. There's Jerry Ford, Jim Guinan, Clifford Merrill. Clifford Merrill went into the military and was killed in a helicopter accident. Jerry Ford is now living in Denver, working for AT&T. Alan Miller, who just had the ball there and passed off to Calvin Guinan, is the head of Behind Clothing in Salt Lake City now. And Ken Towery, who's number 7 in white, is a architect. Done very well for himself, now still lives in the North Valley Ward. Shot and missed it and was embarrassed because he missed it. That looked like a foul to me. This old, the old Spruce Street building, as you can see, was very small. The gym floor was, your down bounds line was almost the walls. Must be halftime. Second half. Play worked to perfection except we forgot to make a mess. But the actual night of the game we played this game to make that we charged for and make some money for that was we had the team come out and there was spotlighted as they came out on the floor, but they were in the dark, they were all in a circle, and we put a light on them, and as they broke in the circle, there was a little boy in the middle of the circle, and that was Brian Cole. He was all dressed in uniform, just like the rest of them. He was the mascot, and they had him in the middle of all of them. He walked out with the basketball to start the game. That's Bobby Warner, who just had the ball swinging around behind his back. Chuck Darnell. Chuck and Calvin and Ken Towery and Alan Miller, when they would, whereas their last years of the playing with the church teams, they went to Denver to play in the regional tournaments and lost the championship game by 2 points and going to all church. Let him join the church. He's now the head track coach at the girls' track team at Quayle High School in Albuquerque. Oh, there was a good place. It did work place. Thank you.
What number was Ken?
Well, Bobby Winter's number one in white, Calvin's seven.
Hey, we saw somebody with whiter legs than you.
Who?
Al Coleman at the beach.
Was Al Coleman there?
He was at the beach with his grandkids, and he had white... Wow. Somebody's putting on a show right there.
Yes, they are.
Everybody on the count of three yell hi, Bruce. Ready? One, two, three.
Hi, Bruce!
Did he look up here?
Yeah, he did. He turned this way.
Okay.
The guy sitting in the chair did.
Bruce
is. Gray-headed.
He's our next door neighbor.
I can't tell.
Yeah.
I've been okay with Sean Garner.
Okay, everybody say hi, Joyce.
Hi, Joyce!
Hi, Joyce!
Wait, 1, 2, 3.
Hi, Joyce! Okay, that's what I'm yelling.
There you go, I got a picture of Bruce. Here you go, Roberta.
You
can tell he's sitting in his chair. Got the cover in the pool.
He's just sitting out there. Is he reading a book?
I don't know. I can't really tell.
He's just sitting there.
Is that the puppy bind?
By the pool. Nobody's in the pool.
Is the pool covered?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Hey, this comes off the spruce.
Oh, you want to see Bruce? Let me stop recording.
He was the other night about 2 o'clock in the morning. I was ready to go shoot him.
Dad, you need to buy a pellet gun.
Yeah, buy a BB gun.
Buy a BB gun.
The only thing is, where they have his cage, we have to be up here to shoot him.
Yeah.
I've had quite a few people offer to let me borrow their 22.
Okay. Up here you'd need a 22.
Accidentally shoot the bonfire.
Now there's a Phillips 66 right down through there. Where's the temple?
Well, that's because we don't have any lights on in the back.
Da 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 da. That's the music. Yeah.
Fireworks.
Okay, Britt. You can move over.
You're welcome, Baba.
Yeah, that's Kirsten out there with Ricky. Watching fireworks. There's the big fireworks you came to see, Michelle, right out there. Watch it.
Am I going to watch that if you don't know what it is?
You're right.
Daddy, please, I have
Hey, what was that something on my leg
Daddy,
and on my
chest? Daddy, please, chocolate.
Not right now. Watch the. We came to watch the fireworks, not eat chocolate cake the whole time.
There's been a lot of them.
What was that? Yeah, Michelle. She went to every one of them, didn't she?
Oh, I put it back in. Yeah. Grandpa had a few firecrackers and a rocket. And once they blow up, they just blow up, then they're gone.
There's the big ones right out there.
Huh?
They're a long ways away. You can't even hear the boom.
There's one. Good morning. Uncle Sean, I see one. See that thing is blanking up?
Yeah.
It's fall.
When is it going to be over?
Yeah, it should be good for curtains.
Why don't you go stand over there?
I'm not real impressed yet.
We just got here. It just started. When's it going to be over?
It's over yet. Look at that. Oh, that's amazing.
What do you see?
Way out there. Those fireworks. That's the big fireworks.
No. See, they can't impress you yet, Sean, because they have to save something for the finale.
They're just slowly building up.
Did you guys see that? If you want to come over here, you got to stay down.
Plus, we're what, 20 miles away?
Yeah.
I'm losing my voice. I'm going over.
Yeah, it's 20 miles from here to Tramway Boulevard. We're the exact opposite end of town.
Yeah.
Oh, looky over there. Perfect. We got a big fountain.
Oh, this one. I looked like you were barefoot and bird coming up and scared me. And I saw him. I have
Mesa, you can see all their parks. They've been going forever.
Yeah.
Here, stand up and I'll move you over here.
I want you.
They look like could be real ranchers going off right over the top of your starboard over there.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll bet you're right.
Hey!
Oh, look at that one. Somebody shot right in the middle of the neighborhood.
Woo!
Justin, go around.
I'm close to zero.
Get away now.
There we go.
That's not behind us!
Oh, I
can't see the ones around that way.
You can go up to the viewfinder to see the ones that are going off. I'm recording it right now, I think.
What do you do? Just pull it?
Oh, no, just look right through the viewfinder.
That's where Rancho's, right over there. Look over there.
Oh, yeah.
That's where Rancho's, right
over there. That's
you kind of just messed it up.
Oh, did you? Oh, did I kick it?
Yeah.
Here, let me fix it.
I think it moved off to the left.
Let's see if I can help Mark kill this watermelon.
The smoke is coming to us, guys. Oh, excuse me, but I sure feel better.
You do.
You're downwind. Or upwind.
You're downwind. That's blowing pretty good.
You might be able to pick up these.
Dude, there's a pretty one. You know what you miss, though?
But
if I were, you miss the big bangs.
Yeah, you don't get the bangs up here.
You don't get the big bangs.
Well, Sean gave us some big bangs.
Yeah, those black cats are pretty loud.
What real rancher is that? Some pretty ones. Then they go off. The red. Well, there it is. Smells just like fireworks.
Fireworks.
Lights on the temple are still on. Come on, off.
Thanks.
Take a look at it.
What's that bug crawling up her leg?
Oh, no.
Most likely no people.
They're not going to hurt you. What do you have on it?
Oh, no. What happened?
Nobody knows. It doesn't seem like we'll find out.
I have never seen so many elder flowers.
That is such a nice house down there.
The great one is all lit up?
Yeah, that's all lit up. But that is nice. Don't do that.
Wow,
so can
very
I see
nice.
No, 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 be careful. We're not doing all the control.
I just
want to
see.
Okay, let him see. Just be quiet.
We'll go home when we go home.
Sit
right here by
Papa. Look at Russ's butt.
Look at Russ's butt.
Ow!
Oh,
look at
I think I'm watching the big fireworks up there. Look at the smoke coming our way. Smoke, smoke,
more smoke
over
there than fireworks.
Aunt Dot.
The Rio Rancho ones are probably better because they don't have the city lights behind them.
Yeah. You sound like her, Papa.
My voice.
Here.
Get out! She just went in the girls' room. So what you watching?
Oh, no.
You look scary to me.
Why are you filming us? Fossil Boone John.
Ah! Ah! I'm sorry! Oh.
Dad. Your dad is...
Who's yellow?
Oh, my God.
I'm not.
What happened?
I'm green.
You little...
What happened?
You scared us.
I'm sorry. There's nothing to be scared of. Hi, Jose.
You hi, Daddy.
Hi, Daddy.
Us.
I'm not.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi, Daddy.
You scared us.
Okay, stay back.
Hi, Dad.
Hi. Okay, it looks like it's gonna rain, so you guys stay out here, okay?
Here's Janessa.
The rain will stay out of the tent, okay?
Janessa, here's your housing.
Where's
your house?
I'm in the future.
Okay.
Guys, stay here. Stay. And way over here.
What are you guys doing? Go stand by that Indian lady.
I think this one does too.
Dad, watch!
Oh, it does.
Dad!
What?
Watch!
Be careful. Whoa. Don't hurt your... Who are you? We walk along looking through here and run into one of the poles. No, that's...
That's the one that has the Jewish lettering in it. Hebrew.
It only takes money, that's all.
Yeah. What is that? Oh my gosh. Yeah, you don't see that.
I think we could have made it.
Yeah, we could have made it. Church. We're just at that church I pictured as the inn at Loretto. We didn't get any pictures of the wooden staircase. Smile pretty for the camera. There they go.
Yeah, I got someone there that your wife won't like.
What'd you do? Did you film a naked woman?
No, I filmed a woman's buttocks bouncing while she...
Oh, that felt good.
What's everybody doing? What's your name?
Jill.
What's your name?
I'm Jose.
Jose.
Who said?
We're on our way to Preston.
Till dawn.
Everybody wave to the camera. We just passed Sherwood Hills and we didn't film it. There's Logan. And you can see the temple. Think I can spot it? Whoa. Candace, wave. That was a good year.
Yeah, if you were born.
Hey, what?
Does it taste like cheese?
Yeah.
It doesn't smell good? Michelle.
Don't give me that. What's the cheese?
You want any cheese?
Can I even get a cheese curd?
You guys need to keep moving around.
Cheese. One. Cheese curd. That is a piece of cheese.
I just had like.
This is actual cheese.
This is actual cheese.
How it tastes?
Here we go. That's real cheese. This is as big as they got.
That's right.
Hey! Go, Josh!
Oh, not again.
Oh.
Show him your black eye.
Who hit you? Did Morgan hit you?
No, she got hit by the ball.
Where?
Where are you?
There's the top of it.
You'll see it in a minute. Rest.
Did everybody see the Le Temple de Dieu?
What?
Le
Temple de Dieu? There's the temple. Yeah.
Josh.
You don't eat cookies? That's good.
We want to get a bucket of goldfish.
Thank you. Hey, that looks like you. That's going to be for posterity's sake. Little Jose.
Hey, Mommy needs...
Who's in the bushes?
Who? Who?
Who's in the bushes?
Nobody.
Who's tooting?
We're in the bushes.
We found a caterpillar.
Where?
Yep, it was an ugly one.
It's a white one with orange.
I think Christy saw it. Christy, did you saw the caterpillar?
What'd you do with it?
You guys didn't buy anything.
Take your food to Siswa.
Take your food to Siswa.
Shake your booty, Siswa.
Daddy, what's...
Stop. Oh. You know better than that.
Oh.
Includes Jill.
Jill, say look, Jill
says Fairview sea limits, you can't even read it.
Unincorporated.
Unincorporated. Can't even read the sign. I was gonna, there's the church.
She wants me to get off the chair and stand up. So I would die.
Well, just sit on the floor in front of the bench.
Yes. That's good idea.
Owie. There's the new church. New church, Fairview Ward.
Hello, Dennis. Hello, 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 hello. I don't know where that came from.
your nose.
Hey.
I think that's it.
They're out in the yard.
Oh, yay. About three past one, and Bob Wilson.
No, she's just crying. Utah's
best variety of music.
That's the old house.
This is the house where Papa was raised. See that front porch up there? I used to think that was huge. We'd run along on that and walk across the front here and jump off.
You mean
you knew all the crazy thing kids did?
You had a satellite dish when you were a kid?
Yeah, no, not quite. They put a new roof on it. In fact, we'd crawl up in the attic and look out those windows. There used to be windows up there. Look out. And this is Royal Wilson's place across the street, and he's moved his dairy over here right across from that.
It's for sale.
Yeah, I did.
Where's the Knutsons?
Oh, we'll go back by there. I thought, if you got room, I'll come ride with you.
Here. Papa's going to sit there.
You like that three-wheel bike? Oh, Dad can sit up front. Shh, everybody be quiet. You guys see the swing swinging from the tree?
What?
There's a swing swinging from the tree.
Jill, I want you to
put this. Not the swing on the tree. Oh. Oh yeah, I see it now.
What are you guys doing back here? Making a whole heck of a lot of noise for no good reason at all. Hey, you.
Here comes Pappy. We're going to take the lead.
Hey, worked baseball so long.
Tell the story over again.
We'd throw the baseball against the side of the house, against the brick, and it would dribble down and, they'd come off pretty hard. But when I would hit the concrete things, it would go every which direction, so you never knew which way it was going. And I would do it so much that the baseball strings would break. And so I would go buy a fishing line and restring the baseball because I couldn't afford another baseball. I'd restring the baseball with fishing line so I'd have a ball to throw against the house. But you kids that haven't been here, well, there used to be over here where this stuff is here, there used to be a huge barn, a granary, a shop, a chicken coop, and that's where all the... And you've seen that when you saw the home videos.
Yeah.
That's where they were at. But that's the home that your papa was raised in, right there. And Mr. Siemens owns it now. Road here. This is where JT and I've told you about rolling the car over.
Yeah.
I was trying to get down to the river right there at the crest of the hill where you see that it turned to gravel down there then. This was Aunt Minnie's house. We're gonna go see her. She's 96 years old, lives in Preston. That's Aunt Minnie and Myron's house. This is the Fifields.
So did you own all this land down here?
They owned this all the way down to here, all the way down to Fifields. Owned all the way back up to the sand hill. It was all owned by Joseph Truman Cole, and then all split up after Dad died because he never had a will. So it went to all different kids.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. Split up between Vern and Ed and Myron and Lyle and Jerry and JT. Phyllis and Roma. Of course, we gave all ours back to Mother, so we had a farm to live on.
Okay, where are we going?
And right, okay, we're going to... Yeah, we probably ought to go up over there and turn around and roll back. But here, I lost control of the car and rolled right here. And there was the gate I used to go through. And this here, they've now filled that in. That used to be an old corn silo. We'd bring our corn, chop our corn, bring it down here, and then feed the cattle. When I talk about the river bottoms, you go down there, over this hill, is Bear River. And we would go down, that's where we'd keep our cattle, is down there at Bear River. That little thing
rock
on the top, rock on the top of it. When we go back, we can see a little better. If you come down the little mountain, you'll see another cropping of rocks, and there's a cave in there. And that cave, we used to go over there on our horses, tie our horses up, and then go out and hunt for arrowheads. There must have been a big Indian war or something there at one time, and there were arrowheads all over the place. But there's probably not any more. I'm sure most of them have been picked up and carried off. But all this land back up in here was coal, so we all know.
So you rent dairy cattle out here?
Well, no, we didn't rent our cattle. Our cattle, we took them down to the river bottoms.
Oh.
This is where I rode my horse every day, going to get cows and take them to the pasture and bring them home to the pasture. That was one of my jobs. Rode the horse all the way down there. This and our property went right up to the side of the Whittle. Bertha, this is Bertha Whittle's home. She is the mother of grandmother Merlin D. Whittle, one of the guys I ran around with. And this is Merlin D.'s dad. Merlin Whittle lived in that home. And he was probably the richest man in Fairview. Big cattle salesman. Mm-hmm. And Paul Sharp was raised in this house. Well, they fix it up now. And this house over here, Paul Sharp was in the state presidency of Bob and Laurie's when they lived in Layton. Mm. And right along here somewhere in one of these homes, there's some of the homes have gone. Some of these homes.
So the cave was down in the bottom of that, right?
Kind of in the crest. As you come about halfway down the mountain, it's kind of hard to see it from this angle. You can see it from the other angle. Right along in this area here was the family home. It has been torn down. It was the one that Joseph Jenkins Cole built when he first came to Fairview. And my Uncle Les, Leslie, one of his youngest sons, ended up living in it until he passed away, and now it's been sold away. This big place here, and the only thing was here when I was a kid, of course, was the house and the barn. It was Gib Cafferty's, and Gib was my scoutmaster. And of course, this is the new church house. This wasn't here when I was living here. They built that in. The church house is the one you turn with the turn right at the corner.
Oh, here's where you played ball.
This is where I played ball, right here. Same old grandstand and everything, right there. But it was all, we had it all fenced in, and they had alfalfa fields around it. These houses weren't here. Let's go, we'll go through the stop sign on that, and I'll show you where John Hyde and Tony Knudsen and them lived. Here's the old church house. That's the church house that your papa went to as a little boy, right there. Take it slow and easy right here. This is just because it goes by pretty fast. On this side, this was my that choir I sang in. Sister Gilbert lived there. Tony Knudsen's place is right here, I think. Yes, I think that was the Knudsen's. I think that's the Knudsen's. And this was the Betty Jane Gilbert, who I graduated from high school with. You can get down here and swing and make a U-turn and come back. You down there? We used to ride our horses over there on the weekends or something and just tie them up and go hunting and going through the cave and hunting for arrowheads. So there must have been an Indian war there or something at one time, but I'm sure they're all picked over now. Vern Cole, my half-brother, this is where Louise Cole Hodges was born and raised.
Oh, okay.
And John Hyde was along here somewhere. I don't know which house John was in. It was a small one.
Yeah, and gone down.
Now you're gonna take a right, and then we'll. This was an old store here when I was a kid. This was a store, Fairview store. It's not here anymore. But right, Edis lived in. When they'd come to Fairview in the summertime.
That house right there?
No, this little house right here. A little white house. That was the house that Mama and Papa Edis lived in when they were married, and we used to come to visit them.
Well, there's a barn. Is that what your barn looked like?
Yeah, that's similar to what the barn looks like, except ours came out to the sides where we kept our cattle in on both sides. This is Gilbert. He was once the bishop here a while back. I can't remember his name either. And this is the road to Preston. They don't know how many times I went up and down this road.
There's pee on the mountain.
Is the store still, it was here last year when I was here, is the David E. Davis Mercantile. And that's where Dad met Mother.
Oh, yeah?
That's where Mother was working for her brother-in-law, David E. Davis. He came in to buy a Christmas tree and met Mother. Took her and her two little girls to the movie that night.
There's a big elevator there?
That's the grain elevators for the Preston Grain. But the David E. Davis Mercantile store is, it's either this one. Yeah,
there it is.
David E. Davis, right there.
David E. Davis.
That's where Grandma, my mother, met my dad, in that store.
Cool.
Now you're going to flip here.
And it has our dad's name on it.
This is all brand new. There was no Stokes. In fact, Milo's is where Mother was going to have us go to work at the grocery store.
Oh, instead of farming?
Instead of farming.
I like that store. I like that store because it has our dad's name on it.
Preston Lumber Company was here when I was a kid. No McDonald's. This is brand new. But there was an Arctic Circle right here. And is now called the Polar Bear. And that's where we used to come to get our ice cream. Now you're gonna go right through town. You might as well go slow. You kids can see what's going on. See what they're doing here in town? They got all the things. They got all the tents up. I don't know. There used to be a street light here. It's gone now.
She's gonna make me scribble.
Give me the pen. You're not even supposed to have a pen out in the car. Now.
No. Preston, this is where your grandpa went to high school. Did all those things. Played ball. And see all the tents and things they've got up, because this is big time in Preston. They're got their sidewalk sales going like crazy. Yes, so in fact, we were here one year. You can get through the main street. It was all closed down.
Where are we going to park?
We're going to go. Let's go take a right. This is the store where Grandma bought the frappe. I used to call crappe.
Yeah.
For our wedding reception when we had here and thing, and she went to sleep on the way home with it.
Yeah. You gotta watch out for the glare off of Russell's head. I'll let you take one picture in a little while. Oh, I'm sorry. You didn't take the picture already?
No.
I thought you took the picture.
It's because you're blocking the way.
Wave to the camera. No, whoa. Go fast. The computer?
Shaker.
That's my
shaker.
What are you playing?
The computer.
The computer?
A paper.
Snapdragon?
Yes.
Dad. What?
That doesn't work here.
Not working?
No.
Why not?
Because that
Oh, you think so? What else are you doing? Hmm? You coloring?
Yes.
What are you coloring?
Tattletales.
Oh, yeah? Cool. Can you say that's cool, Dad?
Dad, I'm doing Tattletales.
Okay, say that's cool, Dad.
That's cool, Dad.
She'll say it's cool. Is she'll say cool? Hello? You colored a cool picture.
It's my favorite picture.
Is that your favorite picture?
Yes.
Cool. What's your favorite picture?
That is my favorite picture.
Yeah. I'm watching you.
Daddy, that one.
That's your favorite picture?
And that one.
You only have one favorite picture.
Okay,
I didn't ask for your favorites. Favorite pictures.
That's like my favorite picture.
Okay.
Because it's grand. But she didn't even say bye to me! Mom, Horsey? A horsey.
How old are you now?
A horsey.
How old are you?
I wish I had that for my birthday now.
Four.
My happy birthday.
Yeah, your happy birthday. You're three.
Go like this.
Say three.
You forgot to decorate the
Say
house.
Say three.
I can't. No,
we only you can't.
I'm three.
Three. There you go.
Happy birthday. Are we ready?
Here we go.
No.
Go ahead and blow up
Michelle's candles.
Go ahead and sing.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, it's Jose. See Jose for Roberta.
Yay!
Yay!
Yay. Jose, Pauline.
Don't buy it.
Chris and Jill.
You can get Justin.
Do you want me to tell you too?
Bring all of the
presents. No, I told him to bring it one at a time.
Okay.
Michelle, this is yours. Don't open it yet.
Go sit down, Michelle.
No,
who's it from? Who are they from?
That one's from Madison.
This one's from Jose
Kristen.
To Kristen.
To Kristen or
from Kristen?
Oh, from Kristen.
Yeah, one is from me. Can you help? Hold on. Can I open mine now?
Yes.
Yeah, who's yours from? Oh, this from Madison?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Is that from you, Madison?
Happy, Daddy. Daddy, you're not going to be happy.
Hello. Play-Doh.
I'll get you
some. Oh, look at
what
that.
What did you get?
A Barbie.
Barbie doll.
That's right. Go get
Yeah, go get some more. Hey, Sammy. Sammy.
Sammy.
He's sure cute.
Yeah.
Let's read the letter.
Jamie.
Over there?
She's not waving.
Daddy, wait, here's Jamie. A letter. Daddy, we're going to read a letter.
What does it say?
Michelle!
What?
It says, Dear Jose.
You want some? It's not your birthday.
Shucks. Open.
Let's
see. When is your birthday? Just here in March.
Open.
Who are those from?
Those are from Mommy and Daddy.
They wanted cars, so we got them cars.
Oh, cute. Red.
No, not right now. I'll open it later.
Oh, wow.
Isn't that pretty?
Take show it to Uncle Sean. Show Uncle Sean.
Hey, Michelle.
He's going to be wanting a car
show
like
car.
That.
Well, oh.
Show Daddy.
Turn it around.
What is it?
Paint.
Oh, all right.
Okay, Michelle.
Oh, a baby.
Hey, give Michelle.
Baby, I'm yours. Whoa, that's amazing.
Wish a very special person for a very happy birthday
Granny.
Granny, and show him what you got.
Say money.
All right.
Let's get it out. It's sausage.
Oh, Jill.
Jill, you're in the way, honey.
Jill, sit down now. You're done.
Jose, do you like it?
Jose, can I have that teddy bear?
Okay.
Look at his feet. Aren't they cute?
Let me have the money so you don't lose it, okay?
Ooh, I like those feet.
Give it to Dad. I want him to keep it so he can get more money.
Who's from who? Oh,
another bear.
She wants you to keep the money.
I'll keep the money.
I love bears. Do you love bears?
My mom bought a Madeline one too.
Did she? I think we're hooked on bears.
All right. Jill, can you help take everything back inside?
Sure.
Yes,
you guys didn't decide. Michelle.
Hold on tight.
Oh, she's got to stay.
Okay, Michelle, you stay. Okay. Red Rover. Red Rover. Red Rover.
Go fast, Sammy! Oh!
Go, Jamaica!
Yay! Uh-oh! We're gonna be down to two on the other side.
Yeah.
Real quick.
Yeah, I'm taking care of just.
All right, Michelle, are you supposed to take that car outside?
No.
No.
Do you ever take it outside?
No.
Don't take it outside.
I'm walking a baby. This is cool.
Sammy. You're pretty cool.
You wanna go see with me?
I think your mom will let you choose some out here. Red or green?
You get over here, give me a shoulder.
And Gein?
Where's your sister, Chris?
Go, Skylar! Go, Skylar! Go, Skylar!
Jetty won't come to your mom.
Go, Kelly! Go, Kelly!
Oh, she's with Jetty?
Are you on green?
Go, Brady! Go, Skylar!
Go,
Skylar! Go, Skylar! That's the way to do it, Skylar!
Okay, Gwen! Four!
Is she over there?
Go, Brianna!
Go,
Brianna!
Go,
Brianna! Go, Brianna! Go, Jill!
Jill!
Brianna!
Chris?
Brianna, get in position!
I'll sit on a blanket with Grant.
Look at what I'm doing.
Let's go, Christy. Get water. Get water. Girl. Everybody get water. Throw it in.
Go down the field.
Go, Brianna.
Go, Brianna.
Go, Brianna.
Pass it.
Oh.
Whoa.
Turn it up. Turn it up the field.
Guys, turn it up, girl. Go get it.
I got it.
Hey, Brianna.
Red throw in.
Brianna.
Come on, Boo!
We have a throwing over. Who's throwing? Okay,
Boo! Oh, the girl's getting up there.
Jelly!
Stop, Christy.
Good job, Sky.
Come on, Brianna!
Go, Lauren! Let's go, Lauren!
Get it,
get
it!
Brianna!
Get it, Brianna! Somebody kick it. Oh, they, is he called something?
It went all down.
Go kick!
Enough, Christy, there!
Uh-oh.
Remember that one time over here?
Thank you.
And it was all cold.
Let's get a throw in!
And we were freezing, and Granny and I had to leave early.
And I went.
Go, Brianna!
Mm-hmm. I hear you on your game today.
Go, Brianna, go!
Come on, Brianna!
Did you make a score?
4-1,
though.
Chantel, my friend.
8-3. Oh, let's go, Sky. Turn the corner. Skylar.
Nope.
Good hustle. Good hustle. Everybody out. Let's go.
Come on, Chris.
Come on,
go get her. Go get her, Brianna.
Come on, Brianna.
There you go, Chris. Good job. Let's go. Skylar, don't wait for the ball.
Go get, go, Jilly. Go, 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 go.
Go, Brianna. Go! Go, Brianna!
Come on!
Let's go, Brianna! Get faster! Go, Skylar! Take it, Sky. You're okay. That's all right. Come rest. Come back here and rest, Sky. Go back here. Good
look
job, Jill.
Look at this, Mama.
Good job!
Where'd it go?
Oh!
Go in?
Go in.
That was a heck of a boot.
Yeah.
Sheesh.
I guess it didn't go in.
It didn't go out either?
Go, Brianna.
That's what that is. I thought that looked awfully different.
Atta girl, Skylar. Atta girl.
Go, Jill.
Go, Jill. Go, Brianna.
Go, Brianna. Come on.
Go, go.
Oh.
Get in there, Brianna.
Okay, turn it up. Turn it around. Turn around, Christy.
Take it from her.
Oh.
Go get it, Raina. All right, good hustle.
Kick it, kick it.
Good hustle. Go, Jill, get it past her. Atta girl.
Go, Jilly, go, go, go. Oh.
Go,
Jill. Go, Jill. Go, Jill.
Come on, Brianna, get in position!
Oh, go, Jill!
That a girl, Brianna, go!
Go, Brianna, go!
Go get it, Brianna, take it!
Take it, boo!
Go, Brianna, go! Take it! Take it!
Here, turn around, Jilly!
That a girl, Jill! Turn it, Jill, turn it!
Go, 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 go! Oh! I can't tell colors.
Right there.
I got black and white monitor.
Good throw, good throw.
Go, Skylar.
Where's the middle? Who's in the middle?
Come on.
Who's in the middle?
Get over there, Brianna.
Who's in the middle?
Play on. Take it, Skylar. Oh, take it. Atta girl. Atta girl, Skylar.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Go, Jill, go, Jill, go, Jill.
Take it, Skylar, wide open.
Go to the middle, Jill.
Go, girls, get down there and help.
Oh, nice job, Caitlin.
Go get it, Brianna.
Follow it up, follow it. Get it, Brianna.
Go, Brianna, go get it. Go get it, Jill.
Jill, wide open. Oh.
Nice shot, Jill. Brianna, go get it!
Shoot, shoot! Oh, we're not getting a good kick near the goal.
You know how to get there? You go around the end. All the way past.
This looks like punch ball.
A girl.
Go all the way beyond that corner. There. There's that.
Go, Caitlin. Oh, Caitlin. Shoot, Skylar. Oh, shoot again.
Stop it. Good job.
Oh, way to go, Caitlin.
Keep going. Keep going.
Pass it. Where you go? Good job, Brianna. Brianna, go in the middle, Christy.
Brianna, get in the middle. Yeah, knock it down.
Oh, nice stop. Get it out of there. Go, Jill. Go. Is that Brianna? Yeah, Brianna.
Go, get it past her. Get it past
her. Go, Jill. Come on, Jill. There you go.
This guy.
Kick it.
Kick it. Uh-oh.
Go, Christy. Take it, Christy.
Go, Lauren. Go, Brianna. Go, Lauren. Go, Lauren. Nice, nice.
Good job.
That a girl. Go, Jill.
Go, Jill. Go, Jill.
That a girl, Jill.
Way to go, Jill.
Oh, nice job, Caitlin.
Let's go.
Red throwing. Throw it hard, Jill.
Brianna, go get it, honey. Go get it. Go get it, Brianna.
Nice try.
Red throwing.
Hi, Chili Jilly.
Go, Jill. Go, Jill.
In the middle, Boo. Get in the middle.
Go, Jill.
No, Jose.
Go, Brianna. Go, go.
What's Jose doing? He's over there kicking the calm down. Are they coming across the field? No, they're going around the field.
Well, you can go up and catch the ball.
That a girl.
Where Sean is just off the field.
What's her name?
Beyond the field.
Sorry?
Well, that was a good kid. Everybody got on it.
This is their first game.
You can tell someone check.
You ran on the field when your mom told you not to.
Go, Jill. Go, Jill. No.
Thank you.
Got a girl, Skylar.
Way to go, Reagan!
Oh. Good job, Reagan! Come on, Sky, get out! Come on.
Go, Jill.
Go, Jill. Go, Jill! Take it, Jill!
Go, Jilly, go! Oh!
Get it, Brianna!
Come on, Brianna, get it out of there! Get it out of there! Kick it hard!
Go, Jilly!
Yeah, oh, girl!
There we go. Go downfield.
Go, Jilly!
Get it, Jill! Christy!
Come on, Brianna! Stay back, Jill!
Ready to go, Skylar! Go, Brianna!
Because I got more than one.
But do they have more of them? Could I go get one for Dad?
Oh, kick it out, Jilly! Oop. Wrong way, ladies. There you go, Jill. Go, Jill.
Go, Jill.
Go, Jill. Go, Jill. Go, Jill.
Get up there. There you go.
Kick it out, Reyna! Oh, get it out of there. Where's our...
Come on, Karen, kick it! Get it!
Whoa!
Good chance,
go in,
go
in.
Oh, go, Brianna. Right there. Shoot!
Get it again!
Jilly, go, Jill!
Come on, Ray!
Turn around, Raina!
That a girl, Raina!
Way to go, Raina!
Let's go, you guys are too close together. Space it out.
Kelly, where's the blue?
Who's in the middle?
Good job, Ray.
There you go.
Good job, Jill. Oh.
Jose!
Take it away, Brianna.
Take it away.
That a girl, Reagan.
Take it.
There you go, Brianna.
Go, Jill.
Go, Jill.
Go, Jill.
Go, Brianna. Go.
Get it, Brianna!
There you go, Brianna! Oh! There you go, Reyna! Go, Jilly!
There you go, Reagan! There it is!
There you go, Reagan!
Oh, nice shot!
Go get it, Brianna! Go get it! Take it away!
In the second half, the problem is the sun will be in your faces.
Well, do you want to stay over here?
But I'll carry your chairs over if you want to go.
I'll carry this
one. Michelle! What are you doing?
Give it to Jose, not me.
Jill. Woohoo!
Oops. Hey, Christy! Can you throw it in? Throw it over there, okay?
Pay attention, Reagan!
Okay, Ed, get the ball! Go in!
Come on, guys, get it out of there!
Break down, Glenn! Get the ball!
Get it! Go, Skyler! Get it faster!
Carson, get out of the
way!
Reagan!
Go in!
Oh my gosh,
there's
your face!
I gotta go back, babe! Have a good game, I love you! Be good!
Get the ball, Ed!
Good,
get the ball!
Stay with the mouse. Go, yes, great Taylor! Great.
Get it out, Alex!
Yes, yes,
good job! There you go, there you go.
Come
on! Come on! Go, 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 go! Turn it, turn it!
Atta girl, atta girl!
Way to go,
way to go! Nice job!
Go get it, Reagan! Go get it, Reagan!
Go,
Reagan!
Keep going, Kelly! Keep going!
Go!
Nice job, Caitlin.
Good job.
Yay, come on, girls. Go, Skylar! Go, Skylar!
Help her!
There they go, Caitlin.
Help her out! Help her out! Help her out!
Help her out! Help her
out! I want you guys to win, but I can still say good job, Caitlin.
Good job!
Kick it hard, whatever you do. Oh.
Go, Jill! Go, Jill!
Go, Jill! Go, Jill! Go!
Brianna! Yes! Yes!
Go!
Give it to Brianna!
Go, Brianna! Go, Brianna! Come on, Brianna! Go, 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 go! Stay with it! Keep going, Brianna!
Come on,
Brianna!
Her name's Brianna, too, though. On Jill's team.
Go, Jilly. Go, Jilly. Shoot, Jilly, shoot.
Shoot!
Shoot again, Jilly. Oh.
Stay
shoot.
With it!
Shoot,
shoot,
Jill.
Shoot, Jill.
Shoot, Jill. The ba ba.
Jilly's getting tired.
Come on, baby, Jill.
Go, Brianna. Oh, there you go. Same team, same team. Turn around, Lauren.
It's not Lauren.
Go, Jill! Oh, what's Jill doing?
Okay,
go get the ball!
Jill!
Good, Jill, good! Good, Jill!
Get it,
Wait, you're on the same team.
They're still playing a little bit of bunch ball.
No, it's Grandma's.
Oh. Oh, here they come, ladies. Oh, there goes Caitlin.
Good job! Good job! Yeah! Woo! Good job!
Sit
in
it. You weren't sitting.
Okay.
Good pass. Good pass. Get it, guys. Good kick. Good job. Up her kick, guys. Kick it hard. Kick it out of there. Ready to turn around. Let's go, Raina. Turn the corner. Turn the corner. Let's go. Don't turn the ball. Go kick, Alex, let me see you kick. Good job.
Go Jill, go Jilly.
Pass it to Brianna, pass it to Brianna.
Oh. Hurry, throw it. Go Brianna.
Good job, go Jill.
Let me go, Raina. Can you pull the other battery? What is she doing?
Come on, baby, do it. Get it
right. Go get it, Jill. Go Raina! Shoot, shoot, Jill! I think Jill's tired. Where's Caitlin? Oh, she missed something.
Good job, Brianna. Good job, Brianna. Get in front of her. Take it away. Good job. Yeah. Let's go. Follow it. Take it away.
Go, Brianna.
Kick it out. Kick it out and rest. Kick it out. Oh, go ahead.
Go, Raina. Get her, Raina. Get her, Raina. Get her, Raina.
Good job, Jill. Good job. Get it, Larissa. Kick it. Kick it. Kick it.
No, Larissa, not Lauren.
Kick it out of there!
Way to go, ladies!
Way to go, girls! Way to go!
Nice! Yay!
Good job, Jill!
Way to go, Jill!
What's the final score, Davey?
2-2, I think.
Pardon me?
2-2.
Oh, good! Yeah, that other team sure didn't look like a team at the start.
The game's over. We're putting them in.
steady.
To let it grow back? Fine. No. We're not getting pierced again.
Hang tough. Hang tough. Just wait a minute.
Here, let me put it in front of that.
Jill?
Here. I'll tell you what I'll do.
Ah. Where's a shot of Rich?
See, the thing you got in there, never come on volleyball. This is the lightest ball I have. See how I just messed around with it? You gotta get comfortable.
Turn it, girl. Turn it. Clear it. Clear it out. Clear it.
That thing's good.
Go around her. Go around her. Go, go, Chantel. Go, go. Good move. Good move.
Run with it, run with it.
Joellen, come on, breathe and run, come on. Block it, Joellen, block it, block it.
Get there. Come on, Joellen, dribble it. Stop it. Stop it again, again. Come on, girls, come on, hustle.
Get in front of her, Joellen, in front of her.
Put that off, Joellen. Put that off. That's yours. Get it, get it. Get it. Come on, girls, hurry up. Come back, run with the ball. Come on.
They're huffing and puffing here.
Throwing, quit throwing, Joel!
Pocket.
Well, you're in Daddy's way. He's filming.
Girl, get it! Go, 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 go! Get it! It's yours! Take it away! Take it away! There you go. Now turn it! Oh, man. Don't kick it! Don't kick it! Dribble! There you go! Dribble it, dribble it, dribble it!
Okay, son.
Get
up there,
Take it, it's yours!
Go, Jordan, go!
In the blue shirt, right there.
Now boot it!
He's right there.
It's in, kick it in, kick it in! Go!
Right there, Matt, blue shirt. That's perfect. Go get him.
Good try, Sam.
Don't use it all. There you go, Sam.
Good job, Chantel. You guys got help, pedal, back pedal. Get over, Gab. Get over there, Gabriella. Go. That's you. Trap.
Who's on it?
Get it,
Danielle.
Oh.
Gabriella, fall back. Slow down.
Gabriella.
Gabriella.
Now, go, bro.
Now.
Remember what I said.
Now, kick.
There it is. Good job. Yeah. Way to go,
Chantel. Pass it forward, girls.
Get in there, Christy. Get it, Chris.
Take it away. Take it away. Stop it.
Carly, get out of here. Get out there, Carly. That's you, Carly. Nice job.
Okay, out of bounds.
There you go. Run, run, run. Swing.
Swing. Start.
Yeah. Get it out of there. Get it out of there, Danielle. Get it out of there. Get it out of there, Danielle.
Go, Christy. Go.
Go,
Chris. Don't give up. Go.
Come on, make it.
Make it.
Go, Christy.
Come on, Danielle.
Come on, girls. Get out of there. Get out of there. Come on, Chris.
Christy, get out of there.
Danielle, get on the back side.
Go on, Danielle.
Danielle, Danielle, get over here and help. Fall back.
Is that a game?
Yeah. What's up?
No.
Oh, that's the field where that storm was going on last year, wasn't it?
Okay, let's start.
And I had to take Granny home because it was so cold.
No, I couldn't.
Yeah,
like
we used to park down on that.
Got her head in the game.
Get it, get it, go, go, go!
Come on, Jilly, get down here!
That's how you cover that.
Oh, you want to sit in my lap? My lap?
Just throw the ball in, come on.
You're wearing.
Jeez, what's she waiting for?
Christmas.
Get in there, Jill!
Come on, Jill, head downfield! Help Lauren up!
She's not into it today.
Take it, Jill!
Get it, Jill.
Come on, Jill!
Go!
Get it, Jill! There you go, Jilly! Oh.
Okay, get it!
I used to do that to you when you were little. You see how that?
I used to do that.
Jose,
medical.
Oh,
you're
looking
now.
Get over there.
You can go
around
that way.
As long as it stays over there.
Go over!
Come on, Jilly! Come on, follow through!
Oh. Where'd you go, Jill?
I'm sorry, what?
Why
don't you sit down, Jill?
Go, Jill! Come on, Jill, stay with it!
Jill! Good job, Jill!
Go get it, Jill.
Help us.
Go, Lauren. Go, Lauren.
There you go.
Keep it up. There you go. Get in there. Give it a ride. Oh,
come on, Jilly.
Quit fighting your own team for the ball.
Come on, Jilly. Stay with it.
Move it.
Stay with it, Jilly!
Turn
it!
Go, there you go!
Oh, Jilly!
Go, Jill.
Hey, Caitlin and Emily.
Take it, Jill, take it!
Come on, Jilly!
Go, Jill, Jill!
There it is!
Oh, she missed it.
She's missed everyone.
What's the way she missed everyone?
My leg out. Oh, that won't work. Because there's a bar right here.
Get it. Way to go, Jill.
There it goes.
Go, Jill.
Go, right
Jill.
There.
There you go. Take it. Take
go,
it.
Jill.
Go.
Go,
Jill.
Go.
Go. Go to the goal, Jill and help her.
Good job, Jill. Help her out, Brianna.
Go, Jill, go, Jill, go, Jill, go, Jill.
Keep going, keep going.
Pass it over, pass it over. Keep going, Jill, go.
Jill's way in, where you at? Let's go, 1, 2, 3.
Let's go, let's go. Get in there, Christy.
Other way, guy. Oh, man.
Go, 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 go.
Go, Jill!
Sit down on the ground,
Jetty.
On the ground.
Get it down, Ben. Get it.
No, you go. Get up.
Go, Shayna.
Shayna, no hands.
Go, go. Let me go. Let me go.
Wait, I run. Up on it.
Call your name. Hop on. You're
up. Call the button, it's still recording.
Right here, turn it on.
Good job, Melanie.
There you go, Kate.
Oh, in it, guys.
Oh.
Kick it out.
That's part of being defenders, taking the teeth out. Goalie, get to your.
Good job, Caitlin. Go, Kate, go. Good kick.
Are you recording?
No.
Get it, get Melanie. Turn it. Nope. Get after it, get after it. Don't stop. Get in there, Kate. That a girl. Get up. That a girl. Get in there.
You get one, Kate?
Yeah.
Good throw.
Good trick.
Let Nicole take it.
Do it. Do it.
Throw, throw, throw. Hurry.
Go now.
Oh.
Good try, Caitlin.
Good job.
Defense, Corey.
Go get it, go get it.
Who's winning?
Is she now on defense?
No,
good throw!
There you go.
Go, Shayna, go, Shayna, go, Shayna!
That's yours, Shayna! Stay with it, Shayna! Stop it! That's yours, Shayna!
Dribble it, dribble it, dribble it around her!
For the goal! Yeah, Caitlin! Get it, Kaylee!
Turn it in, turn it to the goal!
Jasmine, you're back here.
Awesome. Oh, you're just throwing them over here. Here, Mother.
Get a tiger.
Give these to Auntie Paula, please.
Good job, Kate. Stay with it. Stay with it.
Shoot it, Shayna. Shoot it. Shoot it.
Shoot it now. Stay with it.
Damn, we couldn't have gone down that much.
Jasmine, ready.
Keep going.
Now, quickly, quickly!
Go, Kaylee!
Go, Kaylee!
Again, Kaylee!
Get ready, girls! Defense! Scoot back!
Poison Ivy!
Kaylee, scoot back!
Victoria! Victoria!
We're ready, Kay! Turn around!
Don't!
Move
up a little.
Charge your
kid! Get it, Kaylee! Good!
Go with it!
Take
it away!
Get it!
Go! Get it,
Kaylin! Get it,
Kaylin!
Get it, Shayna! Come on, Shayna!
Come on,
No, it wasn't. It wasn't on the field.
Defense! No!
Stay with it. Go get it.
Okay, now go. Get ready, Shannon. No, you're
Kaylin!
Kaylin, get it!
Ready, girl! And that little other
girl. Good job,
Kaylin! Did you score?
No, she picked it up. I can't get it out.
After when it got down to the all looked the same. Right. Where the ball was.
Get ready!
Shayna.
Pass it up, pass it up! Pass it up!
Go, Kate!
Go, Kaylin, go!
Go, Shayna, shoot him! Shoot it, Shayna! Kaylin, scoot back, scoot back.
Get ready, get ready, get ready.
Go get open, girls.
Go get the ball.
Now they're cutting it. Cut it out. Go, go. Go, go. Go, go. Go, go. Go, go. Go, go. Go, go.
Go,
go. Go,
get it! Turn it around! It's yours, Danielle! No, Danielle, the way! Pass it to Gabby! Oh, Danielle. Give up! There you go, follow it, Joella! Go get it, Danielle! Fall back, Jordan! Slide over! Right over.
Quick throw in. Quick, quick, quick.
You got Gabby. Good job, Jordan. Get there. Get there, Joellen. Get the feet.
Upfield.
Sideline, Joellen. Sideline. Just cut that off. Cut that off. Come up, Carly. Come up, Carly. Come up.
Boom it. Boom it.
Boom it. Boom it.
Pass it. Pass it.
Go,
Gabby.
That way. Good
job,
Chrissy.
Go get it.
Come up, Danielle. Come up. Come up a
little
bit.
Who's on that side?
Get it, Chris.
This way to go, Gabby.
Chris, get it again.
See, and I missed that one, too, because I couldn't get it to record.
Yeah, she's doing good right there.
She stopped it. She stopped it.
Come on, Carly. Come on up. Come up a little bit. Come up.
There you go. Good one.
Her shoe came up.
Get in there, Chris. Get in there, Chris. There you go. That girl.
Shield it. Shield her.
Okay.
Come up.
Good job, Chris. Run.
Keep going. Somebody.
She didn't stay with it. No. See? She didn't stay with it.
Boot it out. Boot it out.
That's the one thing I don't understand. Yeah. There she is. Oh, she was.
Where did they at?
There you go, Chris.
Yes, go.
Go.
Go, Chris.
Go, Danielle.
Go again.
Yes, go.
Take it hard.
Dribble it.
She's doing a good job. She's good. Quick, quick. Do it. Do it. Don't wait.
Oh. Why do you look?
Because they.
Go, George. Run with it, Gabby.
Go, George.
Go, break it.
Sideline.
Come on, Gabby. Chris, get in there.
She's got so far ahead.
She's got enough steel where she's supposed to go.
Okay, now get in there, Chris.
Keep going, Chris. Help her, Chris. Take it, Chris. Turn it.
There you go, Chris. Good job. Good job. Keep going.
Come on, Chris. Oh, come on, baby. That big girl is. Yeah. Take it away. Get it, Chris. Go, Chris. Go, go, Chris.
Go, Chris.
Hurry. Oh, she did, but that big girl got in between.
Take it, Chris. Get ahead.
Run, Chris. Get up there.
Keep going.
Oh, they both gone.
Don't fight,
come on.
Get back, Danielle. Get away. Run out.
Take it away. Take it away.
Stop her.
There, it's yours. There you go.
Get in there, Chris.
Did you see her step in?
Let a girl. Let a girl.
Get it out of there. Now go.
Joella, this way.
Way to backpedal. Here we go.
Christy!
That a girl. Get in there. Get in there. Go, Chris. Get it.
Turn it.
There you go.
Come on, Chris.
Good job. Good job. Keep going. Right on that sideline.
Give her some help.
Get some help there. Give her some help.
Help. Go help.
They're ready. They're there.
One, Allegra.
Come up, Jordan.
That's it.
She's in the right here, Danielle. Stay.
There you go.
Good throwing, Chris.
There you go.
There you are.
Go pick it up.
Get up there.
There you go.
Allegra, pass it.
Quick. Get that back foot down. Good job.
Don't get it, Allegra.
Pass
again.
Separate,
pass
Danielle. Separate. Go, Danielle.
There you go.
Danielle, go.
Back pedal. Come
back.
On.
Go,
Chris.
Come on, Allegra. Go help out.
Go, Chris. Go, Chris.
Come on, Chris. You got to beat. Go, Christy.
Go.
Get turned. Get turned. Oh, she passed it, but the number four didn't go get it. She's still there.
She's supposed to come to help.
Yeah.
Now,
back to the back out. There you go. There you go.
Wow.
Boot it. Boot it. Boot it. Don't. Yeah.
Looking for an.
Take it.
Get it, Andrea.
It's always yours.
Come on, Chris. Get it.
Take it.
Oh, it's out of bounds.
It's out of bounds.
Throw it in, Chris.
Quick throw. Good throw. Over. Right in her belly. That's what I'm saying. The short girls have a disadvantage when the tall girl gets in front of them.
Go, Chris. Go. Go, Chrissy.
Go, Chris. Go, Gabrielle.
Go, Chrissy.
Dribble it, Chrissy.
Dribble it.
There you go, Jordan. Good job, Jordan.
That's it. There you go.
Get it, Andrea.
Yeah.
Take it.
Allegra, help out.
Go. Quick throwing.
Throw it, Chris.
Throw it, Chris.
She waits.
She's rolling the ball in her hand.
Come on, Danielle.
Run up and help. There it is.
Get in there, Allegra.
That wasn't her fault.
Get in there, Allegra.
She's just standing there and they kick the ball and hit her.
Come up.
What is she supposed to do, die?
Now she's supposed to trap it with her body.
How are you going to trap it when it hits in the belly? With your hands?
You got Jordan. Go, Jordan.
Okay, there you go, Jordan. Now kick it. No.
What kind of girl?
Go in, Allegra.
Now kick it.
Good try.
Again.
Get it, Jordan.
Run, Chris. That a girl.
Turn it.
Come on, Allegra. Go in and help.
Put it in. There you go. Again.
Get back.
Well, but when you get down there, it's a move.
Take the shot.
Come on, take the shot, Chris. Take it.
Kick it, Chris.
Come on.
That's it. Turn it to the middle.
Come on, Chris. Oops.
Okay, go, Jordan.
Go get it, Chris.
Go to the middle, Jake.
Go, Jordan.
Go to the middle, Chris.
What is that girl's name?
Jordan.
I mean, you throw it in and she can see it right away?
Yeah.
She's going to like that.
Well,
quarter's a game.
I hope so.
Go up, defense. Go get him. Go get him. Come on, Christy.
Come on, Joella.
Go, Christy. Good job, Danielle. Come over, Danielle. Get over there, Valerie.
Good job, Valerie.
Get over there, Val.
Fall back.
Danielle, fall back.
Get the ball, Allegra.
Quick.
Come up.
Quick, Andrea.
Run up in front of her, Christy.
Somebody go help her.
Come on, timer's ready. Good throw.
All right, get over there, help her. Come on, Chantel. Come on, Valerie.
Go on, Danielle.
Go. Sideline.
Big kick.
Gabriella, go, Chrissy.
Chris.
Go for it.
Where are you, baby?
Go there you go.
There we go. Now we got it.
Sideline, Danielle.
Get it to Chantel.
One to beat.
Keep going.
Don't stop, Danielle. Keep going.
Go, Chrissy. Don't back away.
Defense, take it from her. Take it from her. Take it from her.
Come on, Chris. Go, Chris.
Get it, Christy. Get it.
Come on, Chris. You can do it. Run.
Danielle, go.
We will now commence the ceremonial burning of the BYU law shirt and necktie, symbolizing the end. Actually, it's symbolizing my hatred of my years at BYU Law School and the fact that I hate wearing ties. Here goes. Is on fire. It's burning. We are cleansing. We're going through a ritual cleansing of our past. The end of Reuben J. Clark. Going down, down. Oh, also the tie was purchased by, was a gift from a former employer. So we're kind of burning that part of our past too. Burn, baby, burn. It's a goner. May we forget the bad things in our past and move on to the future. Because boy, is there a lot of crap in the past, isn't there? Hopefully it's gone forever. The trees are losing their leaves, which means winter's coming. There's the new house next door. We're in back. I don't really want winter to come. hopefully next year the trees will be really green and there'll be less yard work. It's Christmas Day.
Daddy.
I think Mrs. Claus is in a hurry, so she accidentally put Daddy.
Uh-huh. Nope, those are from Daddy.
They are just where Santa Claus is. But their house is
probably he forgot to come to our house tonight. Maybe he was maybe he was in a hurry. He forgot. He accidentally forgot that we live here.
Daddy.
Yeah.
Can we open the present we want, Dada?
Just a minute. Wait for Mommy.
Okay.
What's today?
Christmas.
Christmas?
Christmas. She's cold.
Are you cold?
Nah.
Michelle's cold.
Michelle needs to be tickled.
No. Dad, look at my outfit.
Well, doesn't Michelle have a sweatshirt? Earrings.
That's a big.
Oh my gosh. She don't have no shirt on. What did Daddy give you?
I don't know. Can we open presents?
Put all those presents under the tree.
For us and one's for you.
No.
Your present first.
Okay. We all open presents.
Do you want to open presents? Joe, why don't you open these big ones and then we'll let Jose.
Hey, let Christy go first.
We'll let Michelle and Jose open their big ones.
Open it up.
It's a fight, Christy. Fight.
Oh no! What color is it?
Purple.
Whoa.
Very big!
Does it have a kickstand?
No. My turn!
Just like you want.
And it got a water bottle too!
My turn.
Your turn.
It's a bike too, Jill. But it's pink. It's pink.
This is gross.
I'm going to go home.
You want to go sit on the floor?
Whoa, Jill, what's that?
A bike. A pink bike with a water bottle.
Is that,
Daddy,
is that better than a scooter?
Yeah!
Okay, cool.
I can't open it.
But I don't think I can sit on it.
We have to wait until we travel to test.
It's so wide.
You'll get bigger.
Open it! I'm open for me.
Pretty Princess.
Wow. A Barbie car.
I have a little story on it. Do you want me to read it to you? Once upon a time, a pretty princess lived in a charming castle surrounded by a beautiful garden.
Just a second. I want to open this and take it out. Wow, the doors can open.
Okay, Jose and Michelle, this is to both of you.
Open it! Open it! Say, help me! Open it! It's a blue robin's table. to both of you. So you're going to have to share the horses.
I'm going to have that one. You're going to have that one. You're going to have that one. You're
going to
have that one.
Our turn.
Yes, I get two horses!
All of us!
Now, everybody, let's open it!
Jose, help open.
Open it! A basketball!
Thank
you! You're welcome!
It was from Daddy.
Thank you, Daddy.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. Let's open these.
There's one for each of you.
I got mine.
Guys, come over here.
Yeah.
Well, can open it.
Mom, because
yes.
Here, open it.
Go.
Yep.
How?
Lift the top off.
Okay.
Just off the top.
Do you put both of them in?
Yeah, make sure that little button's up.
Up?
No, this little button right here.
This little button right there?
On the battery, it has to be up. Yeah, on both of them.
Up like this?
Yeah.
Thank you. No!
Me and Jose got the same color.
I got the purple.
Yeah, but mine's darker and his is lighter.
Thank you, Mommy.
Thank you, Mommy.
Now, if the lights go off in the night, we all just go get our flashlights.
Cool.
Yeah, you can
get your flashlight.
Now, everyone choose one of these. Go choose one of these.
Yeah, go choose one of those.
I got
here. Look at it. A big Tootsie Roll.
It's a big Tootsie Roll.
No, I got the Tootsie Roll. See?
Wonderful.
You got a big Tootsie Roll.
What's it for?
After you've eaten
all the Tootsie Rolls, it's a bank.
A bank! Because
it's
on the back.
How do you open it?
Thank you.
That's right, each get two. Those are for me and those are for...
Okay, go pick one in front of the big present.
This one!
Did you guys read who it was from?
It's from someone.
Open yours.
Where is it? That one's from. Thank you.
Open it.
Thank you, Mommy. Thank you, Daddy and Mama.
You're welcome.
Look at
it!
She just got them.
Who got these from us?
Daddy, Daddy.
Baby horses.
Yes.
Ooh. Yes.
Oh, what this says?
Baby horses.
It's from Great
England.
Don't open it.
What? Sam's Club chocolates.
See, they already gave us open it.
No, I guess these are Costco chocolates, though.
Where's that little bowl? Dad, what happened to the little bowl?
Right there.
Where?
There.
Look, this little thing has all kinds of chocolates.
And then that one.
See, that has all kinds of chocolates.
We'll eat chocolate later.
But look, the goodest one, I think, is that one.
The goodest one?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, Lewis, can I have a pumpkin, Nessa?
Well, here, wait. Put it down.
What's my chicken wall?
What did Granny get you?
From Patrick.
And it's from me.
Hey, that's the box.
I know. Oh. This is what.
Well, you got a little princess.
This is what Granny gave me.
From who?
From Patrick.
Do what?
Mom, what is this?
What do we need?
Mom, Daddy!
A stamper factory.
Yes, I got a stamper factory.
A stamp factory.
Now this one's to Christy from Mama and Papa. Now I'm gonna open Papa Wins. Hello.
Wait, you all have to open Papa Wins at the same time.
Wait, what? Michelle, no, Michelle, no.
No, I got a little one with the little t-shirt. Wow, with two gel pins in the back. Cool, I have a necklace.
Since I'm
chocolate,
I'm
going to see it. Oh,
it's a
necklace.
Here, Jose, here's yours from Mom, Mama, and Papa.
Look,
here's yours.
This is a new pocket, Daddy.
Mine's not a locket, though.
Where's the necklace?
Look what I got!
What?
That was from Patrick. Well, that was from Mama.
Oh, that's from Mama.
Can we all get that? You got a retirement card just as same as Nessa. Look what I got! Who was that from?
What did you get?
Look.
A necklace. Okay, back off. That's too close.
Whoa, show Daddy! Daddy, come over here and look at what you did for.
Look, Noah and the Ark book. Noah and the Ark little book.
See?
Yes, that's us.
Give me all this.
Can we open Papa Wins?
Everybody got one from Papa Wins, so I'll get it together.
Today,
open Papa Wins.
I'll get ready to open Papa Wins.
Look,
there's a tape on it. I'll get ready to open Papa Wins. Should I open this? Not yet.
Get over to yours.
Here, Michelle.
No, this is your Jose.
Thank you.
Look at it. It's still got tape on it.
Michelle, go back. We're going to open it.
Hey, Michelle.
I said, get ready to open your present. Should I get over to your present?
I still got to open
Granny's and something like that. So,
it's
On your marks?
Josie already started!
Get set.
Go!
Stop! I said stop!
A baby!
A baby!
A baby!
You guys gotta start changing diapers?
Yep. I don't know what
to do. I need
to
open my cookie desk.
You know?
I'll have to work on
yeah. I need to open this. Because look. I want to care.
Who's that from?
Janessa.
What?
From Granny?
I got this from Janessa.
Yeah. See?
What is it?
Look it.
What does it say?
So there's a new horsey.
Can't you read that?
No.
Sorry.
Don't put this in your drugstore.
Michelle, what'd you get?
Right there.
A big car.
A big car.
Michelle, is that your baby?
Yes, Chris, she's talking to me.
And my necklace.
A necklace? What else did you get?
And a friendship with this.
And my pants. And pants.
Cool.
And
what
did you
want
mommy for me?
It's lotion for them, yeah.
That's it, Jill.
Lotion I got.
Lotion. Jill, what'd you get?
Friendship bracelets.
And what else? All your stuff.
I got your a baby doll, Christy was a cup, and a flashlight.
And that's it?
Yes, that's it.
Also, that big old bike is mine?
And the bike.
No.
I got a pair of pants, a baby, a cup, a flashlight, a Tootsie Roll, a little book, and a little thing, a stationery for Mama and Papa.
Where is that thing that I got?
And I got this from Brianna, and I got my big old goose bed from you.
Where's that bag? Where's the thing? Like,
right here.
And I got this, Daddy. And I got this.
Whoa.
Oh, Daddy,
this is for
look
you.
It.
My God. A necklace.
A necklace.
Daddy, film mommy.
Oh, it's a Santa.
A pencil.
A Santa pencil. Whose bike is this?
I thought it was mine.
I got kids.
That, mommy, that's how Santa got me to be back.
Your mommy's going to have to fix it. The little plastic thing broke when we opened it.
Like it will fall off.
Mine has lots of paper.
No, probably because you won't push on it.
Jose, what'd you get?
These are Princess Barbie.
Princess Barbie?
No, that's
from the...
Kristen.
It's from the...
Kristen Jill.
Barbie
Kristen
from...
Jill.
Princess from the...
Jose, what'd you get?
It's from the
Princess Barbie cover.
Princess Barbie?
From the Nutcracker.
From the Nutcracker?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
And the conductor and
Bruno.
That's pretty neat. What else did you get?
You're
going to
go feed it you want
it. What else?
Oh, and there's a hug.
Is that hers? What else did you get, though? Did you get a baby? Oh, you got a horse?
Oh, no.
I'm afraid we're not.
mine for purple.
Mine's for pink.
Yeah, you have to turn this like that so it won't fall.
I want to open my car.
I'm holding it.
Daddy, thank you. It has a space like a one on a mongoose. I can't get off.
I finally got one with these and things. The brake thingies.
Yeah, just like Russell's like I did, so I already know how to use them to go. This is Adventure Day. Your baby one will be coming any second now.
Okay. This is good to get it because I.
Hi!
He's running. Look at Chris.
Let's watch Mom try to get the horses out.
Okay, get out of the way.
No! Stick your stupid bow!
Jill, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wear the monster tear thing. And then we're gonna put my angel thing in the bottle.
Where does this have to?
That is cool. How to make
what?
A bunch of
cool. That's mine.
Daddy, can you open this? It's for you and Mommy.
For me.
For me.
What is it?
I can't tell.
What is it?
Look at that one. That's our Christmas. Thank you.
Mommy, he's open for presents from me to you. From me to both of you.
It's that.
Whoa. Coupon. Quick surprise short. Wash snowflake. Clean bedroom.
That's a beautiful ball.
It's only good for 1 week in January.
Don't, Daddy!
Yeah.
Everybody say Merry Christmas to Snowflix.
Merry Christmas,
Snowflake!
Yes.
Okay, where's that with the purple?
You're great, and you're gonna buy him a new one.
Look at Jose! Look!
Yeah!
Let's all go
Let me see your car, Michelle. Pick it up.
There you go.
Oh, thank you.
Is the door shut?
Yeah.
Does your Barbie fit in there? Does it have seat belts? Seat belts?
Uh-huh.
Your Barbie has seat belts?
You're gonna pop it to put both
your kids. Wow. What are you doing?
Can you?
Yeah, in a sec.
Get this on, please.
Whoa! what?
Look what we did with them! A cart!
Yes. Okay.
Never.
Not so much, guys.
Jose, this is your song. Or is it Michelle?
Yes. She was saying it last night.
Yes. Yes.
Whoops.
Since I saw mommy put the sound off, I'm going to tell my dad.
Jose, did Santa Claus kiss your mommy? Who are you going to tell?
Ah. eat peach.
You.
Daddy, look.
They eat peach.
Right here, it says reusable bank filled with bit-sized midgets.
Bit-sized midgets?
Can I show the camera?
Bite-sized.
Oh, bite-sized.
Look, Daddy.
Here's bit-sized. Okay, watch for smoke and smell.
I didn't get one though!
Cold right now. You're just gonna shoot it anyways.
What, Daddy? You wanna use the volleyball shot?
Whoa!
Here, watch! Daddy, watch! Daddy, watch!
Whoops!
Here, watch, Daddy!
Hi.
Look at me. Watch, Daddy!
Oh.
I do a way more.
Shamu goes to the basket.
No, but Shamu in here. Every time you want to make a shot, I bam it down. See, Shamu, I'm going to make it.
Jose, shoot Shamu again.
Whoa!
Catch!
Okay.
Thank you.
What do you got there?
A car.
Whoa. That's a big old car.
Daddy, Jill wants to.
Jose wants to put it down lower.
Okay, just a minute. Who's driving?
A car. A grown-up is driving the car.
A grown-up? What's the grown-up's name?
Princess.
It looks like the little baby princess is driving the car. Who's driving the car?
The big girl, you baby.
Okay, just checking. Come up? No, nope, it doesn't. Door opens.
Yeah.
And then a chest.
And
they have oh, and a trunk space.
Yep.
They have their seatbelts on?
Yep. But they don't have any seatbelts right there.
Yeah, and on the back. Those people just have to die if they get in an accident, right?
Uh-huh. And here's a horsey in the car.
Oh, what's the horsey doing in the car?
They wanted to take
him. Taking him for a pony ride?
No.
Is that a pony ride?
No.
I thought you said you didn't get anything to play with.
Ah, I found it.
Do you want me to lower the basket? You want to put the basket down? Okay, hold on. Whoa, that was good.
You're amazing, Leanne.
How'd you do that?
What's your secret?
Oh, I'm just a regular mom like you. And like most moms, I know that wiping my dog's
don't get like Shaq.
A paper towel helps remove germs.
Huh? Wow.
Well, it's two sheets are bonded together to create thirst pockets, which help clean up dirty messes and germy ones, too. And that...
Shoot it! You gotta make a shot. The clock is counting down. 5, 4, 3. Oh, she won the game. Did you win the game? Are you a big time basketball player?
I am.
You like that bee?
No, I am.
You're him, or you're the bee? Where's your stinger? Let me see your stinger.
Let's see if I can make it sketchy.
Shoot, Joe. Whoa.
I'm a shot.
Well, go get a different ball.
Three. No way. Four. And what, Samu? What?
You can only make four in a row.
Samu can't get out of the water as fast as the car and watch.
Jose, make a shot. It didn't count. There was interference on the field. Missed.
Daddy. One.
Uno. Doso.
Two.
Oh. You missed.
Three.
Oh. You missed.
No, I didn't shoot. One.
Are you gonna eat all those Tootsie Rolls in one day?
Two.
Say yeah.
Three.
Yeah.
What are you drinking?
Daddy, this is green, yellow, and orange.
You're cheating. You missed.
One. Two.
Dos.
Three.
You're getting closer.
Four.
One.
One.
Uno. Jose.
Two.
Jordan was down behind the couch.
He's right there.
Way to go, Jordan.
He's the one that was pepper and I was salt.
Oh. Yeah, this one. They were my, what else did I call them? They were mine. They were
Matt's. Did you call them good and bad?
No.
Follow the lead.
You know, each of them had their own mischievous ways. Isn't that the way with your kids?
Yeah.
You know, they don't all do the same things necessarily.
What are you doing?
That's not their weakness or whatever. Yeah. But they all have something that is their mischief point, and they're getting
trouble. Why don't we move that table back, Mother, and we can have people sitting in softball.
Yeah, we could do that.
Let's do that.
Sean, or Sean's having cramps.
Where are we going?
Are you, honey?
Can you come out and move the table back? Are you up to that?
Should we put it back where it belongs?
Yeah.
Put it back where it belongs. Where are we putting back?
We're going to put you back where you belong, Rose.
Well, you know where I belong.
I don't know.
Where?
Rose? Where do you belong? Yeah, but trying to sit down quick and
why
like
not?
That.
I want to see Paula play Who's Your Neighbor.
Yeah.
Who's Your Neighbor?
What?
I
want to
see you play.
Oh, you want to play? Can you pass
you
the spoon?
Here,
Brianna. Brianna.
Pass the spoon with a mistake.
Who's that?
Well, these here really
who's
belong.
Here?
Let's just turn that around right here for now.
Who
right
is
right.
that?
They really belong over there, but we've got things so distant.
Who is that?
The table goes back in this car. That's what I'm trying to clear. Now we can.
Who is that on that picture?
Sean picks it up all by himself and presents it back there.
Sean picks it up all by himself.
He has got some muscles.
I'm so glad we bought a camcorder. We always forget to bring it. I remembered it one time today.
We passed the cam without a recording.
Ah! Hey, and our kids
that's
are trained. They didn't touch
that's
anything until
right.
so Dad had the camcorder out.
This goes back.
You know, they said they were the ones who said this morning, okay, we're waiting upstairs until you get the camcorder ready.
You're there?
We're
doing
like,
good?
So we've had it out.
Doing good. Keith, you'll have to stay back
and I
thought
to bring it, but I forgot by the time we came.
Those things are held. Here, come on out.
By the time we came, it was like, oh well.
How did you slide in there?
Such is life. Huh?
Here, give us a side angle.
Oh, no movies of me while I'm.
Well, you don't want to see that end.
Angle so you can show your kids.
Profile.
Why do you need to see it?
Hi. I don't know. I'm just kind of filming. Look at the size of that thing.
I know. It's huge. That's why there's no pictures of me while I'm pregnant.
Okay.
I wish I would have thought of it before Christmas.
What are you doing?
Who did?
Brianna.
I saw how Brianna smacked my hand when
so
I was playing with her.
Yeah, she's out there, isn't she?
Oh, she's laying down.
I think they're all. The game is to stay down. So Jose can move around.
Oh, gosh.
Vicky, got you.
Here.
Trying to get out of the way, and they ran out of the
coming
anyway. Oh, yes, she was saying that. I want that.
Okay, Rose. Now you can see what you look like on TV.
Oh, you can watch. Did you see that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it is not.
Okay.
No. That, I have a map.
I see you.
But I can handle it.
You and I both.
Who beat you at Triominals the other night?
I'll beat you the next time, then you won't beat me.
Can you leave mine and live down in the kitchen? Well, it doesn't really. Just as long as you save me a piece. I like how all their hair gets all static. Their hair gets static electric and it stands straight up. Oh, the camera already says January 1st. Oh, where are you?
We'll share that with the world. But there it is. We've got less than a minute now. There's excitement building.
And Jill's... One more minute. Jill's the only one awake. Where'd Jill's go?
She's awake, guys, recording us. Hurry, come back
here. Pet your doggy.
I am.
I was going to record you petting your doggy. You like your doggy?
Yep.
What's your doggy's name?
Snowflake. Stop it.
I want to see Jose say it. What's the doggy's name?
Snowflake.
No fake.
It's actually Snowflake. Snow. Guess what we're watching?
What?
Danica. Christmas.
What's wrong with you?
Mickey's Christmas kid. Yeah. Got a heat rash.
Dancing in front of the TV.
Did you see anything?
What you making?
A castle.
What kind of castle?
One for Sleeping Beauty. The zero one.
Sleeping Beauty?
No, the little one.
What little one?
The little one we still have on the big one. Do you not know that one?
No, I don't.
Because you didn't know it.
You about done?
No, I'm not done.
Did Sleeping Beauty break your arm?
No.
Who broke your arm?
Nobody did.
Oh.
But I did. Because I was by myself.
Hmm.
And I was walking by myself.
What happened?
I fell off when I was getting a drink.
You fell off the sink?
And you was very mean.
I was very mean?
And you was mad.
Yeah, I don't like when people break their arms.
Because when you was a little boy and you was by yourself and you was getting a geek and you frost yourself and you got a broken arm like me.
No, I didn't.
But you went by yourself. You was.
No, I wasn't.
And when you was a little boy. Why?
Just tell me I broke my arm. I don't know what.
Nope, I did.
Mommy broke her, I remember.
And when you was a little girl, Mom.
Uncle Merlin broke his arm.
How are you doing, Sicky?
Good.
Doing better?
Since her throat still hurts, but she's looking better, don't you think?
Yeah.
Of course, she ate two hot dogs, half a cheese sandwich, and a little bit of soup.
So yeah, glad. Go, Almost, I was trying to run the tape out. It's almost in it, too.
You can always go film the two pouty people at the table.
What are you guys doing? What did you do at school today?
Nothing.
Who'd you play with at recess?
Kaitlyn.
Kaitlyn? Who'd you play with at recess?
Lindsay.
Lindsay? Lindsay McGrever?
No.
What was Dawn?
She was playing with some other friends.
Yes.